A hairpin is a long tool used to hold a person's hair in place. It can be used to secure long hair for convenience or as a part of elaborated hairstyles. The creation of various hairstyles, especially among women, seems to be common to all cultures and all periods, and many past and present societies use hairpins. The hairpin can be decorative and can be adorned with ornaments. Today, MIDI means Maharashtra Industries Development Institute has brought for you an information on hairpin manufacturing business. Raw material: copper, steel or iron wires, vinegar or baking soda for washing off pins, jewelry pliers, plant and machineries, hairpins making machine, sealing and packaging machine. Process: first of all, the steel wire is set into the machine. This wire is attached to the hairpins making machine. Here, the machine gives the shape of hairpins to the wire with the help of the cutter. They are further polished according to the need and packaged and sold in the market. So, this is how hairpins are made. You can also start this business. To get more information about this business, you can contact us or you can also visit the website given on the screen. Not only this, for more business ideas, subscribe to our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. And don't forget to like, comment and share the video.